Hey YouTube, this is a free extract from my larger Illustrator course called Illustrator Essentials. You can check it out on bringyourownlaptop.com. If you want to follow along with this video, there's exercise files, okay? Those are free to download. You can go and download those and there'll be a link in the description, okay? So you can play along. One last thing is there's a cheat sheet as well. So there is a PDF you can download from bringyourownlaptop.com. Look for resources, okay? It's a free PDF. You can download it, print it up, stick it next to your computer while you're doing these videos. All right, enjoy the video. Bye now. Hi there. In this video, we're going to redraw the Mastercard logo. It's been redesigned new for 2017, and we're going to redraw it here in Adobe Illustrator. It's a pretty easy one to do. The reason we're doing it is we are going to practice the skills we learned in our Illustrator Essentials course. Okay, so let's get to work building it now. All right, to get started, there is a file that we can draw from. It's in File Open, and it's in your exercise files called Logo Exercise. So open that one up. Just so you know, I've got a background layer that I've got the things we're gonna redraw locked. Okay, make sure you're on this Draw layer with it selected, and then back to Properties. All right, we're gonna start with a simple ellipse. If you can't find the Ellipse tool, it's underneath the Rectangle tool. Hold, grab the Ellipse tool. I'm gonna give it no fill, so I'm gonna click on the fill. I'm gonna go red stroke, means no fill. Stroke is set to black and it's 1 point, which is perfect. Now I'm gonna drag out a circle. Remember, if I hold down shift while I drag out a circle, okay, I get a perfect circle. I'm gonna get it somewhere close. That's pretty good actually. If you get it wrong, use your black arrow to move it around. You can't drag the center. You can drag either the line or this dot in the middle, up to you. Okay, if you need to resize it, okay, so it needs a little change. Mine was pretty good actually. You can hold shift and grab any of these corner handles. All right. That's gonna be my first circle. I'm gonna copy and paste it, but I'm gonna use some of our shortcuts. Okay, so I'm gonna hold down the Option key on a Mac or the Alt key on a PC to drag a copy out. Okay, that drags a copy. If I'm holding Alt on a PC or Option on a Mac and holding Shift down, it goes in a straight line and makes a copy. Easy. Okay, so I'm gonna select both of these and we're gonna use a tool called the Shape Builder tool. Cool, there's a few ways of making all of these logos, okay? This is what I consider one of the faster ones. So Shape Builder tool, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick a fill color. I'm not worried about the brand colors just yet. I'm gonna go U, U, and U. So I'm just clicking in here. And this middle color here, I'm gonna just pick another random color. And the reason is we can't steal colors whilst using the Shape Builder tool. We have to do it afterwards. Cool, so with that deselected, I've got my black arrow. Clicked in the background, select these guys. I don't want any stroke on the outside now, so the stroke is now going to be straight line. And now I'm gonna color it. These are all separate pieces now, thanks to the Shape Builder tool. So with this first shape selected, I'm gonna use the eyedropper tool. Okay, and I'm gonna steal the red. Then I'm gonna grab my black arrow, click in the center bit, eyedropper tool, click the middle bit, and we're getting there, right? Pretty much done. Eyedropper tool, grab this bit. Awesome, we're not gonna redraw the text because that'd take forever. I'm gonna show you a cool little trick is if you're trying to find a font, okay, I've put it over here for us. We're gonna totally cheat. Okay, so I pulled this, it's the wrong size. Okay, so I'm just gonna scale it down to get it to be the right size. Yeah, we're getting there. Using my arrow keys to move it around. That'll do. Now, what's gonna happen is if I move it down here and you're like, I wonder what font that is. I'm gonna take a screenshot with my Mac. It's Command-Shift-4, and you get this little target, and I can draw a box around it. If you're on a PC, I think it's print screen, and then do something else with it. I'm not sure on a PC exactly. But on a Mac, it ends up on your desktop, and what you can do is you can open typekit.com, okay, which is Adobe's font licensing place. And what you can do is you can drag a font, drag an image in here to scan. So I've got a screenshot. There's no way of me knowing what the font is, but here's my screenshot. I'm gonna drag it in. This little thing does its magic. Cool. And it says, is that the text you mean? And I say, yep, that's it. Then it says, confirm the text. It's trying to read it for you. And it says, it's the word MasterCard. I'm like, you got it right. You might have to adjust it. And then you click the next one, view the results. And down here, you're looking for the font that matches. So lots of them are very close. Probably the easiest option is the A. Okay, most fonts don't use this kind of more like a handwritten A. So you're looking for that A down here. I feel like that's pretty close, right? Okay, so Arborea, I should go and check. Okay, but yeah, it's a good It's not exactly, it's pretty close. You might have to go through and figure out which one it is. If it says sync, it's part of your Creative Cloud license and you can download it for free. Just click on that and it downloads. These other ones are not part of it. Adobe just reaches out and says, hey, we don't have it for free, but you can go buy it this way. Cool. All right, that is how to redraw the MasterCard logo using a few shapes, the Shape Builder tool and the Eyedropper tool. Hi, what did you think of the video? If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Also leave me a comment, let me know what you liked about it. Also, this is kind of a short part of a longer course. Okay, if you want to check that out, it's at bringyourownlaptop.com. This is the Essentials course. Okay, there is also another course, there is an advanced course, okay, for Illustrator, and also a UI web app design version of Illustrator course as well. Check all those out. Also, it's quite a visual course. I'd love to see what you've actually made. On Instagram, I'm Bring Your Own Laptop. Okay, check that out. Also, remember there's a cheat sheet you can download. Bring Your Own Laptop. It's free under resources. Check all that out. And yeah, I'll see you in another video. Bye now.